Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 7 of Infinity Expert Mode. I am Fixit, and it's finally time, hopefully today, to create the tool forge that I've been talking about for, like, I don't know, 4 of the 7 episodes. So anyway, so I just wrapped up last episode here a little bit ago, went and got some coffee and chilled out. This thing worked perfectly. The thermionic fabricator worked awesomely. So the next thing I would want to do is create laser. So I think I actually have everything I need. Actually, right now, I just need to grab it out of a chest. So I went and I farmed up all that obsidian at the end of last episode. So I have enough for, I think, 4 lasers. I have these things that I just made. Actually, you know what? I have enough for 4 lasers. No, just 4. Yeah, that's all I have. Or for 2, rather. 2 lasers. Which is fine. I don't mind waiting at this point in the game. That works just fine. Okay, so I'm going to try to put the lasers right here and right here. That should be cool. Now, I know they're going to need power, so I'm going to need the assembly table somewhere. And I actually forget what I'm supposed to put in the assembly table, so I have to look that up. So let's see. I'm going to have to trace the whole way back because I forget what I'm even trying to make. So tool forge, just as a... This is kind of like a previously on... Infinity Expert Mode with Fixit. Right, I'm looking for a metal former. That's right. Metal former. Okay, cool. And to make the metal former, I have everything except for this basic machine casing, which I have everything except for just this iron chipset, which legit just needs 1 redstone and 1 iron. That's amazing that all this work is for something that's only going to need 1 redstone and 1 iron. But, you know, I'm not going to complain about... I'd like that to be a 1 more away, I think. Ah! Almost fell. Okay. I'm not going to complain about something taking less materials than what I expected, so... Now, which one? Of course, I don't know. It looks like the iron chipset is what I'm supposed to make. Okay. Iron chipset. Good. Now, these guys need power. So, I don't know if they fall off the wall if I do this. I guess they don't. Okay, cool. Great. Okay, cool. So, I can just do this and this, I hope. Cool. And then, what I can do is connect this to this. And then, this to this. Yes! Power! Now, look. This is most likely going to take forever. Because I only have 2 lasers, and they're barely functioning because my little... My little tiny survivalist generator is very weak, but it's okay. That's not endgame power for me. Once I get a tool forge, I can go mega mining off camera, and then I'm going to set up my water wheels, and that is going to be my early game power source. I have a place all set up. It's going to be my first real build of the island, I think. So it's, you know, it's going to take me until episode 8 to even start my first, like, real build, but I know I want to put the water wheel right down in this little nook. It's just, like, it's perfectly set up for, like, maybe a whole bay of water wheels. I don't know. I know that's not a really efficient water power-generating method, but it's free, and that is the key word. I mean, it's expensive to set up, for sure, but it keeps going. By the way, I expanded my treehouse quite a bit. I do want to move storage up here fairly soon, and I want to actually build a stairway, I think, to up there, so I have a way into land for nature. Yeah, this guy's not even getting enough to even work. But so this is going to take a super long time with 1 laser working at 5 RF a second. But I'm just not willing to make another survivalist generator because I'm not going to use it. You know, after this is legitimately the last thing I need, and then I can make the metal former, which means I can, once I get that. That's pretty much the last thing I need, I think. Because the metal former will allow me to put steel plate. Oh, that's something I need. I need steel, don't I? Yes, I better go get that now. Okay. Oh, this guy again. I hate the... Oh, no, he's in my base. Oh, but he died. Oh, no, he didn't die. He just got hurt. Now he's dead. Cool. Okay. Great. All right. So last episode, also, I had found a couple cactuses. So I went ahead and set those up in my base, thinking like it would be good to have a few. I think just in case. I need something for this. Also, I've been living on melons, which sounds pretty much as pathetic as it actually is. Yeah, living on melons. It is, when I get hungry, it is like a pain. It takes a bunch of seconds to eat it. In fact, it's like, you know that old rumor about, like, when you eat celery, you, like, it takes as many calories to consume the celery as it does, as you actually get out of it? That's kind of like, this is like the in-game version of that, you know? Anyway, so what I need to do is I need coal. These are in the wrong place. Okay, I need coal. I sure don't have very much, do I? Nope. Okay. My goal is to not go mining again until I get, until I get my hammer, but I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Alright, I'm gonna throw that iron ore in my smeltery and double that up as well. The last thing I'm really worried about this is, after this chipset forms, this is a industrial craft machine, which I don't know almost nothing about industrial craft machines. Oh, I just almost had a heart attack that I just like made like all of my stuff into gears. Oh, that would have made me sick. Okay. But I didn't, so that's cool. Let's throw my iron ore up in there and get that doubled. Alright. And you can go. Cool. Now over here I need to. This takes just regular coal, right? Yeah, it takes regular coal, and it's going to form coal coke. I'm going to need steel. So, the other goal I have is to not have to cut down any more trees until I can get a lumber axe. Because, man, once I get a lumber axe, that is going to make my life amazing. Okay, it's moving up. A lumber axe is going to make my life amazingly easy. I can have huge tree farms and just, you know, go to town cutting them down. I have enough diamonds, I can put make a cobble lumber axe with a diamond. That will be amazing. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut away here. My episodes have been getting very long. Almost all of them in 40 minutes. I don't really care. I'm not, like, one of the guys who tries to keep episodes to 30 minutes. They are as long as they are. You know, fast forward or skip them, whatever. It's cool. You know, it's not gonna offend me. But 40 minutes is a little longer than I would like. I would like to keep it a little shorter. Like, I think 25 minutes would be a nice target, and I've been going way long. So I am going to attempt to do a little bit more off-camera. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait for that to cook up, wait for all this coal to cook down, and then go and then melt into steel, okay? I would like to get a whole stack, because I'm going to need a lot. Also, I want to make some, at least a steel sword, so I'm not so hopeless. So, I'll be back, hopefully, with good news. Alright, I am back, and success! I have an iron chipset. Now, please tell me I did the right one. We'll find out here in 1 second. What? Metal former. You... No. Oh, wait a second. I forgot. All right. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. Right. Okay. So you have to make this first. Okay. Okay. Panic attack averted. Don't worry. Panic attack averted. Oh. All right. Let's try this. Okay. There we go. There's that thing. Now, please work. Yes. Metal former. Nice. Now, the next thing. Let's see. I think I only need 4, right? And I already have. Okay, so yeah, you do have to hammer these into plates, right? Or no, you don't. You just one to one. Okay, all right. I don't think I have my new wiring. I like this wiring. It's not really it's not really what I expected. Having never done this before, sorry, frame rate's a little bit rough right now. I have a couple things going on my computer that can't be helped right at this very second, so that's just the way it is. You know what I need? I need a slab. In fact, I need two things. I need a slab and I need a tool station over there. Yeah. Whoa! Are sticks an a shapeless recipe? I just had a board in the bottom left and the bottom right, and that's weird. All right. Yeah, right. This needs to be in the ground. Also, that's not even what I really wanted to do anyway. What I want to do is put it over here. What's down there? Spider. All right. I want to put a slab here, and I want to put this guy right here. Now, here is... Oh, this is the moment of truth. I hope that this will power this from my little tiny generator. What's it? No, I didn't mean to do that. What's good? Okay, I didn't mean to do that either. What is going on, these guys? They're taking power. Oh, no, sorry, they're not. It's refilling, it's just ever slowly. It's just so slow, okay. Alright, so I'm going to take this guy to that. Does this have power? I want rolling, right? I'm going to double check this. Mode rolling, steel. Okay, let's find out. Oh, it does. It has power. Does it even need power? I don't see any power requirements. It must. Surely it needs power. Oh, I think that was the... that was just the buffer that it just burnt through super fast. So the rest of this will be nice and slow. Super slow. Oh my goodness, slow. Okay, but you know what? Survivalist generator. All right. As long as it's not losing energy, that's all that really matters. So let me just... I just want to make sure they get the right thing, which is going to be a dense refined iron plate. So let's find out. Am I going to get that? That just says refined iron plate. Holy crap, I need a compressor still, which means I need so many more. That's 9. Oh my goodness, guys. I totally underestimate how much I need for this. I'm sure you guys were looking at it and yelling, "No, you fool." Oh, crap. A, I need another machine, which I wasn't even aware of. Okay, so that's a whole thing. B, I need 9, 18. I need 36 of these. Holy crap. Let's see what it takes to make a compressor first, because I'm going to need that. There, this guy. It's also industrial craft, but apparently I can handle it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I have to make another one of these things. Holy crap. I might just set this and just, like, go to bed. It's still nighttime here. And then just leave it. Just leave my computer running all night, because that's about how long it's going to take to do this. Because this is going to take all the power from that. Oh, this is going to take so long. Okay, well, you know what? That's cool. Maybe it's time to make a couple more or 10 survivalist generators. I mean, I could make like 3 more, I guess. But how do you make this one? Let's do this stuff, and then we'll see how it's going by the end of this. So I need this stuff, which is 6 more rubber and those copper things. Okay. All right. So I underestimated a little bit what I need here, but I need, apparently... I think I want to keep all my ingots kind of together so I know where they are. Right? And how's this going? This is going to need charcoal, too. Oh, it's all... Well, okay, that's not too bad. Coal coke burns a lot longer. That'll give it a decent chance. Okay. All right, so I need to make another one of these. Oh, wow, this stuff is so expensive in the beginning, especially. Okay, so I need to cook up 6 more rubber. Right? Right. 6 more rubber. Also, I don't see any way out of it. I believe, going to have to tree farm more because I'm gonna need the charcoal, if nothing else. All right, well, I'll get all that charcoal going, and I guess, yeah, okay, so I'm gonna just cook up a bunch of materials. I kind of already did this once, and then I'll be back probably tomorrow morning after this runs all night, and I put my steel in the pressing machine and just kind of let it go very slowly, and I'll probably need to get some more. I'll certainly have to get some more charcoal, so that'll be the plan, and I will see you guys in just a minute for you. Okay, I'm back very briefly. I am nowhere close to done with the compressed steel, but I did make the compressor, so that's cool. Before it even starts to run, though, yeah, I kind of hate that. That's okay. Before it even starts to run, I only have two of these made, and I need 30. Wait, 30. How many do I need? Either 32 or 36. Let's see. I need 4. 4 times 9 is 36. So I need 34 more steel. I went on a mining expedition just to kind of kill time while I was going, and so right now I'm just smelting all of the ingots and stuff. My ingots doing pretty well here as far as materials go. Yeah, I need 34 more steel, so I'm really close. So once I get this, that coal coke will probably be enough, and this is still running, so. This should be good. What I would like to do is try to stay what is really late. I don't even want to admit how late it is right now. It's after 3 a.m. And for me, 3 a.m. might not be late for many people, but you know what? At 7 a.m., my baby doesn't care if I was up till 3 a.m. playing Minecraft or not. He is like, hello world, let's party. Yeah. So, what I would like to do is stay awake long enough to make to get these 34 more of these and put them in and just let it run, let it roll, you know? So I'm probably going to stay awake long enough to get 3 more steel ingots right now. Come on. Come on. Yeah, okay. Now, 33 more steel ingots. And just throw them in this machine and just kind of, and then just like AFK for the night while I sleep and just let it run. Because it's just going to take, look, it's going super fast, right? Because I have lots of power. Yeah, but it's not for long. I did go mine a bunch of coal, thinking I would make some more survivalist generators, and I just basically used it all. I used it all pretty much in here, so I don't know. I might just AFK and just let it run for a little bit, but I only need 3 more. That won't be so bad. So I think I do have this area chunk loaded right here. So I have this machine's going to load as long as I'm logged in. And I did break these because I wasn't sure if it was still drawing power or not. I just couldn't tell. So the compressor is going to take 9, and I'm going to need to run it 4 times. That probably won't be quite as bad. It doesn't say how much power you need, but this step is rough, the metal former step. So I'm just going to let this run, I guess, for a little while, you know. Yeah, it's just slow. Look how slow. So slow. Okay. Anyway, so I'll be back probably tomorrow at some point and let you know how it goes. Hey everybody, I'm back. It's actually like a day and a half or 2 days later here, but I finally, well, my baby decided to start making noise at 6 o'clock, and then my dog got up, and then he went back to sleep, but now I am on coffee number 2, and it's 6 a.m., so here we are. Anyway, so I jumped on here. I might have a few minutes before he legitimately wakes up, and I got my compressor going, and I made 4 dense refined iron plates. So, to my knowledge, I think I'm ready to make a tool forge, which is just going to be terrific. So, let's head down here and we'll get this. Oh, look, there's a creeper standing right there. Man, oh, man, oh, man. Okay. All right, hopefully I have a little bit of wood. Do I have any? I have one, four. Maybe that's all I need, actually. Yeah, I think I need one stencil. Okay, I got it. Let's check the tool forge. I did make a second generator. I'm pretty sure I didn't make that on camera, but it's no big deal. So just a plate and a crafting station. Okay, cool. All right, that I can do. So crafting station and blank pattern. Got it. Okay, great. And I need three seared bricks, which I am sure I have. I just got to find them. They're there. And I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready. Oh, man. I'm so... If I can do this, this is going to improve the quality of my Minecraft life just amazingly. I'm going to be able to make tools that, like, cut down trees in one hit. That's probably the biggest thing, actually. It'll just make tree farming so much easier. Let's see. Yes! Oh! Oh, yeah. Tool forge. That is just awesome. Awesome. Okay. So, the first thing we're going to do with this sweet tool forge is I am going to make... Let's see. I'm going to grab some cobble. I'm going to make a hammer and a lumber axe. Those are first and foremost. And I'm going to make the hammer out of cobble. I'm going to make the lumber axe out of probably... iron, I think. The reason we make the hammer out of cobble... Oh, you know what? I may as well just get these tools. All this stuff. Because I am going to move all my stuff out of here and move it all up to the top up there. Because it is time to start living under the trees, I think, in earnest. So, I am super psyched about this tool forge. Oh, it's going to be so great. Okay, so here's the smeltery. Maybe the tool forge makes most sense to be, like, over here. Yeah, like, maybe, like, right here. That'd be a good crafting spot, right? So, let's see. Tool forge, the most important part, can go right there. And, part builder, that's kind of like next, and then that guy goes there, and then stencil table can go here, and normally I would put, I guess, the crafting table right there, but they're over there. Okay, all right, cool. So I'll just put a torch there so nothing spawns on that block, and also maybe I'll put a torch here. Okay, cool. Also, this needs to be expanded a little bit, but I did build a stairway over here. I did this, I think, before I logged a couple days ago. Get out of here. No. Oh, yeah, right. I turned my griefing off. Thank goodness. I forgot about that. Okay, cool. So I did build a stairway over here, which, you know, it looks like needs to be lit up a good bit. But I built one over here, and how am I going to light this up? I better check F7 here. Yeah, I got some problems. Let's see. Shears, so we'll cut there. And there. Is that gonna do it? A little bit more down here, okay. That should, oh, that's great. Okay. Good. Cool. Okay, I just realized now that for some reason I don't have any Minecraft sound, but I think at least you're getting my voice. So I'm going to pause here and just make sure so I don't record like a long episode without both of these things. I'll be right back. All right, so I made a little bit more tinkery stuff for my tinkering construct for my smeltery, because what happened was I went to burn a bunch of gold or to cook up a bunch of gold. Oh, am I out of lava? Oh no, I am. I'm out of lava. Okay. Anyway, and what I realized is that I'm completely full on so many ingots. So there is a, I believe, way that you can attach another drain. And yep, look at that. So it'll work. So this will, you can fill this up as long as it's a drain on an open block. So this should be a faster way to drain. And I can just pull out a block at a time and that should get it pretty fast. The only thing, I'm just going to make this manual. Reason being, I don't want to, I'll probably actually just take it off whenever I'm not using it, because I don't want to just try to cook up a little bit of gold or something and just have it all turn into a block, you know, that would be a drag. So, I was just cooking up a bunch of kind of random things, ingots, that I have ores for, just so I have them, so whenever I need to craft something, I'm good. So the rest of this should be fine, and I'm gonna have to go get more lava to finish this build, and I'll be right back. Shoot, I just did that thing. I just left it there. Darn it. That's okay. I'll have to melt up a little bit of silver, probably. Yeah, I will. Okay, I'm gonna melt up a little bit of silver. Aw, but not until after I get more lava. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, so I went and grabbed some lava, and I got all my casts and everything all made up, so I should be ready. I made a stone hammerhead, which is going to be what I want to make my excavator out of. I'm going to make the rest of this out of, I think, either iron or, you know, I might make the handle out of, actually, slime. And I'm pretty sure I have some blue slime from my time in the Twilight Forest. I'm pretty sure. Let's see if I do. I got pearls. I got two pearls. That's nice to know. Maybe I don't have slimes. Maybe I left them in the Twilight Forest. I think it's worth it. Alright, let's jog over to the Twilight Forest and see if I do have indeed any of those blue slimes sitting around. So I started playing at 6:05 today, after my boy started making noise, and now it's 7:05, and he is still sleeping, so this is like bonus time for me. Okay, so let's see if I have a few slimes, maybe in one of these chests over here. I haven't actually been in this room in a while. I have 7, okay, sweet. Alright, that should be, certainly that's enough, I would think, for a handle. I can't believe I only have 7, actually, for the amount of slimes that spawn right near my base. I wonder if they spawn because, like, nothing else can, because it's kind of, like, daylight-ish. I don't know what the spawning rules are for blue slimes, actually, so. Okay. So, I'm still living on melons. That's something I'd like to address soon, but melons are fine. They just take, I just have to have patience for how long it takes to actually eat. Alright, so let's give this a shot. Let's see. I need a tough tool rod. And that can just go away. What am I doing here? Okay, this. Oh, maybe, do you have to melt it down? Okay, let's close out of this. Slime. How do you make a, I wonder if it'll even tell you how to use a handle. No, I don't. It doesn't seem like it is. Slime. It does not tell you the makeup of these tools. Maybe you have to cook it down. Let's give it a shot. I'll try to cook down it. Eventually, if this ever ends. How much stuff do I have still cooking? It's getting close to the end here. Alright, so I'm going to let this go, and then I still need to make my casts. So, I'm going to make casts for a hammer. I'm going to keep my stone pickaxe for now. I did put some lapis on. I actually put literally one piece of lapis on it, and I'm up to 18 already just from using it. So, this may be, I think this will be my pickaxe, like my main pickaxe, until, you know, I get something like cobalt or something like that. So, for now, that's not too bad. Looks like I cooked all my gold. It's okay. Alright, so I'm going to put this in so I have it for a cast, but I think I'll just wait because I don't want it to. I want to make sure I turn off my redstone clock here. Let's see how many I have. Yeah, I don't have enough for a block. That's cool. Okay, this will only take a minute. I'll just wait. Alright, I'll be back once I get my cast poured for these tools, and then hopefully we can wrap up the episode, and I will have a lumber axe and a hammer. That would be awesome. Okay, I'm ready to make my hammer. So I have my stone head already made. I'm going to need 2 of these guys. And, let's see. I want to make Yeah, I have any more iron. I wasn't really thinking about my lumber axe head. So I'm going to need two of those too, and make another one of these. Okay, that's one. Two plate, and I'm going to need this lastly. So that's only three. I have a feeling that's all I made. Yeah, I did not make enough. Cool. Let's go put these while I'm waiting for that to cook up. So this is going to be here and here. Okay, cool. That's going to give it some durability. This is not going to have all that much durability, but what's nice is I'm going to be able to repair it with just cobblestone for now, and then eventually I will definitely replace this with, I don't know, probably cobalt or manulin maybe, if I get really inspired to go in the Nether and find enough stuff for that. But I have before made alumite as like my kind of starter hammer, but once I put diamond on this, mining obsidian will be a lot easier and the cost will be pretty low, so I don't mind using this for now. Let's see, that should be it. Okay, that should be it for my crappy cobblestone hammer. Oh yeah, crappy hammer. Cool. Crappy hammer made. Awesome. And next, most importantly, I want a lumber axe. I'm going to make this whole thing out of iron. I meant to look and see what the parts are. I always forget. It looks like a tough binding. I'll make that out of paper, I think. So I need a head, a tough rod, which I have right here already. Okay, cool. And I need one of these guys. And let's see. Yeah, this. Should have enough, surely. Oh yeah, I'm cooking up even more too. Alright. And I'll make the... Wait, what am I doing here? Okay, yeah, this is the tough rod. Right, got it. And that's the head. Got it. And then that's that. Okay, cool. Then, oh, I made up some shelves just to keep stuff on. I thought this would be maybe an easy way to see exactly what I need for my casts rather than keep it... Yeah, I can probably be back later. Okay, so I got my hammer. I think I have a diamond downstairs. I did throw a chest up so I can just keep all of these things in there. In case I need to make more. I need this, this, and... No, that's stone. That's stone. That's iron, tough road. Where's the broadhead? Wait a second. Oh, iron. Yeah, looks the same. Okay. Cool. And then the last thing I need to do is... Hopefully I have paper. I don't know if I do. Let's find out. If I don't, I know that I have paper in the Twilight Forest, so... Oh, I hear a baby making noise. 7:18 is a little early for him, but... And, one diamond. You know what? I have enough diamonds. I'm going to put a diamond in both of these. And I'm definitely going to put lots of redstone on my crappy stone hammer. I mean, it's crappy, but if it speeds up a little bit, I'll be able to... It won't be quite as annoying to harvest a bunch more redstone to make up for that, so I don't mind doing it. Okay, oh, there's my gel. Oh, I couldn't find it. I gave up looking. Okay, let's see here. This, what I need to do is... No, that's a stencil table. I need the tough binding and paper. Is there enough? There is. Awesome. Okay, took six. Weird. All right. So there and there. Iron, lumber, axer. I should leave that axer. Yeah, axer. That's cool. Alright, look at that. Yes, I have a lumber axe. That's awesome. Okay, so let's upgrade these a little bit now. I'm going to put the diamond on there mostly just so I don't have to fix it as often. And I'm going to put diamond here. I certainly am going to need all the durability. Like, pre-diamond, this hammer has 2,400. Add a diamond. Oh, only 2,900. You know what? That has a lot more sort of starter durability than I thought. I guess that's from making most of it out of iron. Interesting. I have a few emeralds, I think. I have 3 emeralds. I don't remember. This has been a long time since I've added emeralds to a tool. But I'm not totally sure, but I kind of think emerald adds half, like 50% of the durability back to the thing. I think it's just an emerald. Maybe you have to use the emerald to make some. No, you don't. 50%. So that goes from 2,400 to 3,600. So that's way more than 500, but it still keeps it at redstone level. And I only have 2 more durability. So that's going to be a slower hammer, but I'll be able to use it more. I think diamond's the way to go. I think, yeah. Diamond and redstone are the way to go. I would love to have that more durability for sure, but more importantly, I would love to be able to mine like redstone ore and stuff like that, so... Alright, and let's add just a bunch of redstone over to this, so... Hammer. I'm not worried about, like, silk touch or anything like that. So, I'll just use both remaining modifiers on this. And, remember, this is just a hammer just to get through these initial levels, and to be able to just go, like, mega mining and all that stuff. Okay, cool. That's that. Alright, nice! So, now, what I can do is I can just, like, mass mine... which would be just terrific. So I'll be able to get a ton of materials super fast. Let's go check out. And one of the things I want to do almost ASAP, I'll show you, I'll just go over there. So here's one of the first things I want to do. I'm going to take all of my tools, I'll probably get killed. And I know in the Twilight Forest, I am right beside one of those hollow hill type of things that are just completely chock full of ores. It's so full of ores, but also, unfortunately, it's full of mobs too. But, I did this once before, and especially, it was a kind of beginning game. It takes a long time, but the payoff is amazing. What you have to do, first you have to clear off all the trees off the top of this hollow hill, and then what I can do is I can just mine off layer by layer by... Watch this. Okay, that's the wrong axe. That was my regular axe. That is my lumber axe. Just like that, that tree is gone. That's awesome. That is just awesome. Also, all this tree can burn into charcoal. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, okay, that one, for some reason, didn't go. Look at that! Wow, what? So this... Oh, you know what? This tree's all messed up because it's in a mushroom. Yeah, I think the mushroom's messing up this tree. Let's see here. This is gonna... It's gonna bug me. It's gonna bug me if I don't, if I don't clear it. Darn it. Yeah, this is... I don't have it in me to let this tree exist just like a treetop. I hate it. I've always hated treetops. Like hanging treetops. Oh, man. What is it? I don't think... That's weird. So, mushroom is definitely not a tree, but you can collect it 3x3. That's weird. I didn't know that. Alright, do this last thing, and then I will definitely call it, wrap up the episode, okay? Come on, just finish off the tree, for crying out loud. How much tree is up here? Is this it? Nope, still no. Is that it? No! Ah! This drives me insane. A little bit more tree left. Is that it? Yeah, look, the tree's hanging on because of this stupid mushroom. Okay, there. Now I got it. Okay, cool. So, now I can just use my hammer and just pillar down. I'm kind of watching the durability of my hammer. Yeah, it's pretty good. Alright, so that's one thing I can do, is I can clear off all these trees and then just start strip mining the soil off here, because then once these mob spawners are exposed to light, they won't spawn anything anymore. So it takes a long time, so I'll definitely have to make an excavator. But once I do that, then I'm going to have, like, a ton of starter ores, like an amazing amount of starter ores. So, like, here's a, here's an oak tree, so let's just, boom, oak tree, done. Oh, man, being shy on wood is now a thing of the past. I mean, I know that in this mode, wood is really a drag because you only get the two planks for it, but, this is going to change everything. Also, charcoal, no big deal. Just like that, I just got, I mean, I'll have to cook it, obviously, but I just got, like, I don't know, 50, seriously, what is this dude wearing? Oh, man, I need to address my sword issue ASAP. Let's head down to the mine. Is there another zombie? Okay, seriously. Where are these guys coming from? I've never had any zombies attack me. There's another one? What in the heck is going on here? Where are these guys coming from? Wow. I am barely even hurting this guy. Okay, where is this guy with this amazing armor coming from? Give me your armor. No. Oh, another guy! Okay, what is happening in the Twilight Forest here? And now an Enderman just poured it in. Well, I have to try to kill this Enderman. I know, I'm about to log, but... hear another zombie. Is there another one coming? Oh, that was really close. That was really close to looking at that guy. Okay. I'm gonna kill this Enderman, and then I'm gonna check out the mine. I have to kill him, guys. I have to kill him. Yes. Yes. Awesome. A pearl. I can't believe all those zombies came out of nowhere. That's nuts. Alright. Last second. Yeah, I don't know if you guys noticed. You probably, I'm sure you did. So I left the Minecraft music going this series. I decided it might be a little bit loud though. I decided I really like it, and I haven't had it on in many series or servers or anything. So I decided to let it play this time and just see how it goes. So here we go mining. Oh yeah, this is great. And look, the hammer's not taking that much durability. I was a little bit worried that maybe the durability would go down too fast, but this isn't bad, especially if I, you know, since I can just repair it using cobble, this is not bad at all. I'll be able to just, and it's pretty quick enough anyway. Nice. Oh, this is terrific. Okay, guys. Anyway, that's it for me. Thanks for watching, everyone. We finally hammer and lumber axe. Check. See you guys later.